She won a championship belt, right? That's something special, right? Would you say that's special?
Yeah, of course.
But you know what's really special? How old are you?
32.
And I saw three of her beautiful kids that she raised as a single mother. And she's boxing. So you know what? This is great. But the best championship in the world is that you are a great mother. Because I saw your kids. And I saw, thank you, mommy. Thank you. This is great. I know you're happy for this, but the best reward in the world is the fact that you are a good mother and your kids are amazing. You are raising your kids beautifully. So boxing is one thing that's great. Congratulations. But the fact that you're a great mother, a single mother, a beautiful woman, and a champion of the world, that's more than anything. Congratulations. The very best to you, okay?
I would say that. Why? You know? Because yeah. I get that from a lot of people. Everybody tells me once they see my children, they have beautiful, they're really very respectful, they have really good manners, and they could tell as soon as they meet my children. And that means a lot when people tell me that because, I mean, it's hard to raise three kids, especially you know them being teenagers now.
You didn't just raise them? You didn't just put food in their stomach, but I'm going to tell you, man, when I saw your kids, and I just heard these kids say, thank you, mommy, and this, that, and you're single? I don't know who your husband is, but whoever he is, he's got to be the biggest loser there is in the world, because to have a mother like you, and be a champion, and a great mother, you can't buy that shit for nobody.
I'm going to tell you, this is my daughter.
Yeah.
She's Mayor Pro Tem of Pico Rivera.
Yeah.
And I'm her mother. I'm a single mother. I understand. I understand where you came from. I'm a single mother. I have two daughters. Monica Sanchez, Dr. Monica Sanchez.
Yes, thank you.
She's the mayor pro tem from Pico Rivera.
It's
my mom. So I understand.
Mommy's so proud. But mama, you know, sabe que? You did it by yourself también?
Yes, single mother.
Let me introduce you to another one here.
Hey.
This is
Alejandra.
Alejandra.
Congratulations.
She's starting to box right now.
Are you really?
Yeah. Yes. Yeah.
Well, whatever you do, don't box her. Whatever you do, you may be friends, but don't box her.
But you know what?
Hey, she's a good mother, but she's gonna kick some ass too. You don't want to get there.
Single mothers are masking guns and everything.
I know that. I know that. You should be very proud of yourself, con los dos. But this right here, this is special, man. Yeah. This is special.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You want me to thank you?
Thank you.
Wait,
I'm
asking
you.
Never too late.
Hold on, you gotta look this way. Hold on, last one.
Wait. We gotta do this right.
Wait.
Look at these kids. Come here. Ellie, these are, come here, mommy, come here. Look, I wanna tell you guys something. You guys gotta be the proudest kids in the world to have a mother that's so great, so special. That is beautiful, man. That is so, I'm so proud of you guys. And what are you gonna do? What do you wanna do in life?
It's your birthday.
Okay, everybody, let's go. Count three, happy birthday. To you. Happy birthday to you. Cha, cha, cha.
Birthday on the
30th. Congratulations to you guys.
Hey, what did you guys think of your mom's fight tonight?
Let me give you my card.
She got down, huh? Yeah. She looked good? Yeah. Best fighter in the world. Were you worried at all during the fight? No. And now? How does it feel to have a mom that's a champion?
Good. Are you the coach?
I'm her every last.
So how does it feel to be a champ? Let's see the belt. It's heavy. People don't know.
It is.
So how did it feel to win it? It was a great fight. You stopped her. She was game. She's a great.
She was game. She was an easy opponent. She was strong. She came coming. But we knew she was, you know, as Mexicana, as Guerrera, tenía corazón. So I knew she was going to come forward. But I followed the rules. I didn't get frustrated. I played it smart. They told me to focus and fight smart, and that's what I did, and here it is.
Cobra, we talked before the fight, you have two jobs, you're raising three kids, and you have time for boxing. Does this make it all worth it?
It makes it all of it worth it, all of it. Because I know from here on, it's these are gonna keep coming because I'm gonna keep working. If I already was working hard, I'm gonna work three times harder than this. They're gonna keep coming.
Who do you want next? Anybody yet?
I want Lourdes, La Pequeña Lulu,
who?
Which is
who?
Lourdes, the
who?
Pequeña Lulu.
Who?
She's the world champion of the WBC.
Right.
I want the idea of the WBO. So you guys set the challenge. I'm here. I want
okay. So how do you guys celebrate? It's your daughter's birthday. You won a title. His birthday is coming up. How do you celebrate this moment right now? Like
we're gonna go eat tacos. No, just kidding.
You, taco, is that okay with you? She said, really?
No, we're gonna get together as family. I love my family, and you know, I come from a big family. We're 11 brothers and sisters, so we're just a big family. We're just gonna get together tomorrow and celebrate the time that we couldn't spend together as a family while we were training in camp.
Now, how awesome is this for you to share this moment in your city with your fans? You had a lot of people here for you, and they're all cheering. Everybody stayed because, you know,
yeah.
It was the last fight. It's late at night.
It's nice. I mean, I went out to Mexico in March, and, you know, people went out there to support me, and it was awesome. It was beautiful. I felt love. But being here in L.A., I felt the love. I felt like home, you know? Everybody was here with me, cheering me on, and it motivated me more.
Now, I want to show you something. You haven't seen your face yet?
No, I haven't.
Looks clean, and it was a real fight. How did you keep it like that?
Tengo sangre mexicana.
So, message to all the fans who are watching. What do you tell them?
Thank you. I just want to say thank you. Thank you guys so much. Like I said out there, you know, if it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't be here because it's because of you guys that I'm here and keep going and going. It's you guys that are supporting me in this.
And when Mr. Perry was talking about your kids, you started getting teary-eyed a little bit.
I did because, you know, I get that a lot from them. They tell me that they look like good kids, and they are good kids. You know, they have manners. They go from mande. They never say what to you. You know, they say mande. You know, they see my parents. They give them a kiss. Hi, mom. Hi, dad. You know, okay. They're very respectful and have manners.
Can I talk to my father-in-law for a minute, please? Hey, my father. Hey, congratulations, puppy. That's a father.
That's your dad.
Look at how proud
that's
you
my dad.
Are. Niño. Saca eso, primo. Sácaselo. Dile, primo.
¿Qué quieres?
What do you think about our championship?
Hey guys, I gotta go. Love you guys. Love you, Ellie. Hey, congratulations.
Muy feliz.
Contento.
Campeón de mundo.
Logramos lo que queríamos.
Thank you.
What does your dad think of your win?
Ah, thank you. Muchas gracias.
Mama.
Thank you.
Okay.
Mama.
No.
I know he's proud. He's very proud. Because like I said, this is only the beginning, but this is his dream too. As my dream, this is his dream. And I know he's proud. You know, if I made it, he made it. So
let me ask him, how much hard work does it take to become a champion like her?
Mucho trabajo.
Mucho.
Mucho trabajo.
Every day.
Every day.
It's not easy.
Not easy. Monday to Sunday.
But she did it. And remember, you have to make weight, so it's 24/7. So who's your favorite fighter?
Me.
Oh, ella.
Okay. From the men.
Canelo.
He has a big fight with Caleb Plant. What do you think?
Canelo va knockout como en el ocho.
Fácil?
No, fácil, pero va a knockout.
You said five. Ocho? What, six?
Ocho.
Hey, that's what he said, yeah. So, tonight your daughter looked amazing. What did you think of her performance?
Oh, perfecto. Hizo lo que queríamos que hiciera. Trabajó lo que le dijimos y salimos con el mandato.
So, my last thing. A lot of people in your situation would have quit at some point. Three kids, job. Boxing is very demanding, and you train, you spar, you get punched. What made you not want to quit and continue?
You know what? When I came back to boxing and I decided to turn pro, there was this certain person that said, Cobra, you should, why you come back now? It's too late. You should have been a champion by now. It's too late. You're too old. And I was like, you know what? I'm going to show you what's too old. It's never too late for anything.
So that person, we don't want to say who they are?
I'm not going to say who it is.
But this video's for them.
This person's still going around the gyms. He's a coach, but I'm not going to say who it is. But I'm still here, and I did it.
Well, congratulations. You looked amazing. And the new congratulations.
And the new.
There you have it. Cobra. Stay tuned. Facebook.com/back.